What's your fate tonight?
One.
One? Oh. Ooh, you'll love this one, maybe. Who is your favorite sports star of all time?
Chosen two. I've been a sports enthusiast. I grew up in a family that did not honor sports. We honored work on the farm. And if you had time to participate in sports, well, then you had time to be home and working. And I don't mind that. I don't mind having been brought up in that kind of a work ethic. However, my husband was quite the opposite. He too grew up in a farm. But his father never missed one practice or one game that any of those kids were in. So they treasured sports participation, frankly, over academics. As long as your GPA was high enough so that you could be on the team. And that was what was most important there. But as sports curator, I'm going down all the different sports that I've watched. The sports event I like the most is the Winter Olympics, and it's coming in February. And I can't wait for that because I love the Winter Olympics. I just love the scenery, and I think that the preparation that those athletes go through in order to become an Olympian is quite awesome. So maybe I would answer you by saying anyone who can enter an epic competition like the Olympics has my admiration.